Amazon, Google, and Microsoft have started designing and producing their own microchips. And this is bad news for AMD and Intel. The process of insourcing of these big tech companies is unstoppable.